From the boxing ring to the skating rink.
All right, Floyd Mayweather has already conquered boxing. Is he going to tackle roller skating next? Let's find out. Fox 5's Dylan Kendrick is live in front of one of the iconic spots here in the Valley, Crystal Palace. Dylan.
Crystal Palace, Dave, and if you've spent any amount of time here in Las Vegas, you know just what this place means to the community. This one, in fact, right off of Boulder Highway, because there are two locations here in town, has been open since 1986, and the owners say it was time to sell. So just a few days ago, we told you that it was up on the market for $4.5 million. It's 28,000 square feet inside, thinking that maybe someone's going to pick this up, take it away. Nope, Floyd Mayweather, and you're looking at him on your screen right now, Floyd Mayweather Jr., to be exact, making the announcement last night that he is going to be the new owner of Crystal Palace out here. And if you, again, have spent any time here, you know that this is a wonderful place for kids to spend their birthdays, and it's been a popular spot for field trips through Clark County School District, myself included in some of those field trips back in my younger days. But if I can bring Dave and Alyssa back in, we've been having a little fun all morning long with this, and I think, if anything, we could say that if he's a pro at boxing, I'd assume he's a pro at rollerblading. I'd assume it's a lot easier to do that than to get punches thrown at you. But again, just a good reminder that when you have a place like this and you grow up in Las Vegas and you're a kid, let's take it back to the 90s, the 80s. There weren't a lot of things to do. The movie theaters were in the casinos, arcades, bowling alleys. This was the place. Mm-hmm. So really fun, really cool to see Floyd Mayweather stepping in here to save it.